back in the playthrough. We are in Dragon's Eyrie, as you can see. I'm a little bit lost, as I always am on this part of the game. But I think I know where to go. This area isn't all that important to me. To be honest, I don't really care about this area of the game. The area of the game I care about is the one after this, because it gives me something that I need. Very much so. What about those figs? Who needs them? There are quite a big, quite a few big dragons around here. And I think I have to run past them. I mean, I can kill them, but I just fought one. I'd rather not do it again. Shit. Ho 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 ho. You almost killed me there, friend. Yeah. No, is that a skull? No, it's not a skull. I thought that was a skull carved into the sword. So I have to end up going that way. I have to go that way. I have to go up there. I think this is the right way. Hello. Oh, very nice. I will be a requisition to some of these. Ow. Hey. I was just requisitioning some of it. Well. I guess we can continue going. So, yeah, this is a big maze of bullshit. It got to me the first time. It might get to me again. First time it got to me just because I had spent probably about an hour trying to figure out where the hell I was trying to go. I'm not going to fight them. I was going to say, if I'm going to be fighting them, I might as well equip my Moonlight Greatsword. And I thought about it and I decided, no, I'm not going to be fighting them. Hello. Shortcut. Shit up here. I don't want to fight you. I don't want to fight you. I told you that. I'm simply interested in getting the fuck out of here. Same with anyone else who's ever been here. Shit. Well, nothing special. Head this way then. No. Arrow. Whatever. I'm pretty much lost. I'm gonna admit it. Maybe we can go this way. Yeah, the right way to go is right there. You need to get there somehow. Right there. See it? To get the zip line. The zip line, you have to get over there. To get over there, I don't know how to get up there. I can think of a way. That one's broken. I keep forgetting about that guy. Even do any damage to me. Yeah, I know where to go now. The zip lines are the way to go here. So basically, that zip line. Sorry, let me go back a little bit. There's a zip line that leads from the top of this over there to just above where my head is. And then from there, it leads to where I need to go. So, this way is the right way. Just in case you get hit by the stuff, I was just putting a flashlight or something. Similarly, fire retarding agent. Yep, I sneezed again. If you watched the last episode, I sneezed really hard. Point, I think, where I'd stop the video. Ugh. The guy was right, rolling the treasure. Right there is where we're supposed to go, so I'm just gonna... about cutting straight through his wing would do something, maybe not. Come out here. Alright, so that's the way to go, but there's also some stuff over there. So we're going this way first. That's a shortcut now. To where? Well, to wherever you want it to be. You can do whatever you want now. I'm going to use... I think I almost threw that thing away. Let's go. I know the H feather is an infinite one, but why have homeward bones when you have that? To be honest. Come on back up. I'm not sure where this will go, actually. To see where it takes us all the way. It's pretty easy to get here. No one takes us here anyways. Alright. So. Flat fast track. You don't have to do the hour of exploring that I did. Though this, if you stay on here too long, you will fall off. I'm going to warn you guys too. You might fall off anyways, but forward. Have a very hard time with this. I have to admit there's nothing really hard about it unless if you go very slowly. Here's your bonfire. Congratulations, you made it to one of the harder areas of the game. Why is it harder? A couple of parts really. There's not that many enemies, it's just annoying. Guys, the Drake Keepers. And they have a caster up there somewhere. And these guys are just really tough. So, comes with that to kill. Alright. These are out. Back to some buffs, and... what else? Maybe some pyromancies? Maybe not. Yeah, sure, why not? I'll take great combustion. Actually, I'll take a flame swat. Trust me, you won't need that much ranged in this place. except for one area, maybe. Sorcerers, I think, will like it here, in fact. And, yeah, Staff of Wisdom is what it was. And that will give you the, Judgment set, which is pretty much the, Velka set from Dark Souls 1. Yeah, how many aesthetics do I have? I've only ever used one. That was because I wanted Gallery of Protection. That was before I got nerfed, though. Yeah, this guy. Oh, shit, by this guy. This guy is unadulterated. Unadulterated bullshit. Bullshit. Oh, yeah, there's a guy there like to throw a little lightning ball to you. I couldn't even move that thing. Stuck behind me. Okay, well. Since we don't really need all of these, I'm gonna take some of these again. Actually, wait. Homing crystal soul masses. Getting to the point where I can almost use the higher level stuff. Yeah. I need to get Soul Geyser. I'm not sure where. Soul Geyser is apparently really good. Soul Vortex sucks, apparently. Again, I'm not versed in sorceries. I've never seen them used. I think these guys are a little bit weak to dark magic. I'm not sure. See how fast he moves? Yeah, I'm gonna get dark magic a try now. Sorry, hexes. I can't get out of the habit of calling them dark magic. Because they're called dark when they should just be called hex. Scraps of Life is okay. I can't even use Affinity yet, sadly. Darkstorm might be good, but I'd rather use something else. I can only use one, though, so. Unless I want to use these, I can use 44. See how great Resonant Souls do. Thank you.
well. Damn it. Should I do that?
With that gigantic hammer, like, it's, I'm not even a human, it's impossible, yeah, I said impossible, that's embarrassing. I need more 2 minute slots. As is right now, I don't want to say I can carry as you. What, like 6? So I can carry 3x's at max. Well, anyways, I'll continue talking because I've been very quiet. This is really a short area, it's just extremely difficult in parts. In fact, I don't think I have to kill this guy, do I? No, but I do need souls for a second. There. Well, no real point. Caster's right there. Not even a caster, but a cleric, I think. I need more burgers. Yeah, you have to go up right now this way. I'm going this way. Hit me through a wall, that's fine, that's cool, whatever. Run on over here. Those guys will probably chase you, but you gotta kill this guy first, or the fight's gonna be impossible. Alright, get these boys. And you can run and jump over there if you want. If you want to deal with this guy, which I kinda do just so I can get this stuff down. here. Or I can just do this. Titanite. I have so much Titanite. It's probably. Nah. Anyways, once I'm done, probably killing the Chandra, I'll upgrade weapons. You can kill them from down here if you have range, which I don't, but I think you can run past most of them. I think. Don't take my word for it. You get invaded down here, by the way. I think he will follow you. No, he won't. Right. Yeah, it's a mimic. Kind of. Seem to remember that. No. Did I remember it? I don't know if I did. Oh, we should look where I am again. Oops, brought a lot of dark wood. I know he did follow me, see? I knew he could follow me. Really weak. So, after you kill this guy, if he does follow you now, there's going to be a challenge present in the next room. It'll be a very big challenge from how I remember it. Yeah, this guy. And right after here, after this room, you are good to go. It's a straight shot past this door to the dragon. Straight past here. But you can't get past him. By the time you get to the door, well, he's already on you. And that's because, guess what? You're not doing this. He gets pretty pissed off. He will charge the shit out of you. I dare you try it. You don't think he will. So, yeah, basically the first time what I did is I just bombarded the fuck out of him. And eventually I got him to die. Because he still takes quite a bit of dark damage. But I want to see if I can. But you could have hit him through a shield. Drop gauntlets. So I'm only missing the boots, I think. Anyways, this part's a little difficult, but I think if you. I believe there's enemies, but if you make it to the. Not right here, there's some staircase a little further. No, wait, sorry, it's not a stair shot, there's an invasion before. Yeah. This guy. I remember this guy. Sorry. There's something else I want to point out to you guys, by the way, once we get there. This guy. He's here to defend the egg from us, but you know what? We're digging that fucking egg. Frames apparently don't mean shit to this guy. That's not nice. I do. I'm just spamming. Give that to the. I think you guys saw it earlier. If you saw the clip, you probably didn't because most people don't watch my stuff. But anyways, you can give the egg to the guy in the Iron Keep, and he's the leader of the Dragon Government, apparently. Something like that. Before we drop down, I'm gonna go show you something. So you guys remember in the Sunken King, Sin was there, and Sin, the door before him was guarded by Alana, and when she died, it opened up. Well, look, it's the same mural as the last one, except this one's a 3D carving, rather than just a kind of different carving. So I don't know, that could mean anything, but to me that means that there's some connection between here and Sin. There's some connection. Now, I don't know what the connection is. I'm going to smack my hand on my desk. But there's a connection, I think. Oh my god. I have Chrome closed. Why does it keep opening? Sometimes. I left the caster, the cleric alive. There's your crystal magic weapon. You have two castings now. Now, fall down there. I think you want to go this way. Yeah, this is gonna be tough. Don't blame me to die. Oh, guess what, bitch? So, yeah, you just come here. I think it's a straight shot. If it's not, I don't know. I'm not going to say until I see it. It's a straight shot. There's some enemies. Ignore them. If you really are paranoid like me, since you're not going to be killing anyone, put this on. Let's go. Save your stamina. Run past these bandits. Run. Make sure you have a chlorinthirine on. I'm holding B, and I should have better luck than getting ideas. Let's go straight to the ancient dragon, and he should talk to you, and they should back the fuck off. Yep. Yeah, get the fuck out of here, bitch. Yeah, fuck off. I'm gonna look all pretty, hang on. One of the most useless ones, except rings. It does make me look pretty. Alright, let's talk to him. So creepy. Yet another. Guess some people have made it as well. What do you mean, stand before us? What? Gives me this. Alright, thanks. Alright, yeah, you can try and kill him, but I'm fine. I don't have a good way of killing him. I'm not gonna do it. I'm fine. I don't have a death wish. If you do, go right on ahead. I won't stop you. But I'm not involved with it. That's what we came here for, the Ashen Mist Heart. Now we can go do shit. main DLC, but I don't know if I'm going to do that. I think I'm going to... Maybe. Anyways. Let's make our way to the first place I need to go, which is... actually, I don't feel like doing that. It's been long enough. Not in this video. It'll take too long at this point. So, we have the Ash and Mist Heart, which is... Is it in here, or... By the way, you want to try and get 5 of those. I don't remember where it is. Maybe it's in the keys. Yeah, there it is. Ash and Mist Heart. The magic of Ancient Dragon allows one to delve into the memories of the withered. Alright, so, there we go. Done. We did it.